from 61 to 62 kilograms. I don't have a digital weighing scale, so I can't give you the exact figure. Down to 58 to 59 kilograms. Guys, masaya na ako. During my pregnancy, I gained so much weight, but I have no regrets. I have a healthy baby girl, and I am confident I can get back into shape after. One of the reason then na nag-exclusively breastfeeding ako kasi sabi nila nakakatulong din ito pumayat. Just a quick throwback guys, this is me back in 2014. I think this is the heaviest me. My weight was 75 kilograms. Before, a friend of mine introduced me to Herbalife, where I go there every morning. They will serve me aloe tea and shake, and they will give me a meal plan for the rest of the day. I only do breast walking. I do it 30 minutes to 1 hour every day, and I am so happy I was able to achieve my ideal weight within 1 year. I think 3 to 6 months ko pa nakita yung changes sa physical ko. That eto ako ngayon guys, hindi naman masyadong mataba, pero I want to lose more and get back my ideal weight. Current weight is between 61 to 62 kilograms. First day meal plan. So first weigh in 61 to 62 was my first day. Day 2 meal plan, and day 2 weigh in is still 61 to 62 kilograms. So because of this, I will try 3 days after nakukuha ng 2-3 days after nakukuha ng timbang ko ulit guys. This is day 3 meal, day 4 meal, day 5. Ito ako after 5 days. Hindi pa masyadong halata sa physical, pero at least I know I'm losing. After 5 days, I am now in 58 to 59 kilograms.